This is the Roosevelt Memorial. Where is the symbol?
This game is really fun. You have to find things that aren't really there. When you find an American symbol, you win points and a fun fact about a US president.
Yay! I found Uncle Sam, and I won 40 points. What is the fun fact?
Franklin Roosevelt was the first to fly in a plane as president.
I didn't know that. This is a really beautiful memorial.
Listen. What is the fun fact?
Speak.
Listen. I did not know that.
Speak.
This is the Lincoln Memorial. Where is the symbol? I found it, the Statue of Liberty. Please give me my fun fact.
Abraham Lincoln was a great wrestler.
I didn't know that. Lincoln wanted freedom for all people. So the Statue of Liberty works well. And I won 20 points. Time to find the next symbol.
Hey, look out!
Sorry. Hey, it's you! Now I should be more careful.
That's okay.
This game is a lot of fun. What's your name?
Dan. What's yours?
Anna.
Like Americana.
Yeah, I guess so.
What's your name?
What's yours? Hey, look out!
Sorry, I should be more careful.
Did you find any symbols?
Yes, I found 3, and I won 120 points!
Me too, but did you find the bald eagle?
No. Did you?
No.
First one to find it wins!
Hey, Anna, look out for that tree!
I learned a lot about presidents with this game. But I ought to be more careful. Till next time.